In this segment of the Word tutorial, I'm going to demonstrate how to open a PDF in Microsoft Word so we can edit it. Typically, when you have a PDF document, you cannot modify it very easily. With Word 2016 or later, you can actually open a PDF document in Word and then modify it from there. So we have this document here that, as you can see, it's in PDF. And let's say we don't have the Word version of it. Now, what we can do is open Word and then simply go and locate the document. If you don't see the PDF option, we want to choose the All Files option. Then click on the PDF file, then click on Open. And then it will prompt you that it will convert it into an editable Word document. It'll take a while, depending on the length of your and the complexity of the document. Click OK here, and then simply wait for it to open. Now at this point, notice I can go and edit and add more stuff here. Once you have opened the document, then from here we can save it. And then return to it at any point. So notice I have it here, Word in working with videos, and modify it as you need. In some other cases, you might have documents which are a little bit more complex. So we go here under Open, browse for the file, and then let's say I have this document that has columns and that type of stuff and images. Click on it, and let's say I have it only in PDF. Click on Open, it'll prompt us, and then you can still modify it as you need. And then simply save it, and then you have a Word document to work with. Now, if you want to convert it into a PDF file, again, to share it or and what, you can simply click on File, press Export, press Create PDF XPS, and then this will save it in PDF again for sharing.